And there was a second or a third deadly accident, excuse me, that one on Monday involving a motorcycle and an 18-wheeler. That collision happened after 9 p.m. on Lake Murray Dam. 32-year-old John William Bafford III of Gilbert died in that crash. The Highway Patrol says that Bafford was not wearing a helmet at the time, and that accident shut down the bridge for hours.